हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल सैंडी पनी एजुकेशनल एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ डिजिट। सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज प्लेस वैल्यू। सो द आंसर इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ डिजिट डिपेंड्स ऑन द प्लेस इट ऑक्यूपाइज इन द नंबर। मीन्स नंबर में हमारा डिजिट कौन सी प्लेस पे है वो। For example, here the number 2438 is given to us. Then how can we write place value of each digit? So let's see how can we write place value of each digit in the number. In this number, the digit 8 is in the ones place. Therefore, its place value is 8 ones, or 8 multiplied by 1 is equal to 8. Now, the digit 3 is in the tens place. Therefore, its place value is 3 tens, or 3 by 10 is equal to 30. Now, the place value of 4 is 4 hundredths, or 4 multiplied by 100 is equal to 400. Same like the place value of 2 is 2 thousands, or 2 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 2000. Now let us discuss about face value. The answer is the face value of a digit is the value of the digit itself. See in the picture we have number 86945. Here we can see the face value of 5 is 5. The face value of 4 is 4. The face value of 9 is 9. 6 is 6, and the face value of 8 is 8. So students, here our concept of place value and face value is over. Now you can write expanded form by using place value of digits. Now let us discuss about how can we write the numbers in expanded form. Here we have number 2576. So students, how can we write this number into expanded form? Now you all know the concept of place value. By using its place value, we can write expanded form. So let's begin. The place value of 2 is 2000. So we can write 2000. The place value of 5 is 500, so we can write plus 500. Now the place value of 7 is 70, so we can write plus 70, and the place value of 6 is 6, so we can write plus 6. So the expanded form of 2576 is 2000 plus 500 plus 70 plus 6. Now let us discuss about short form. So how can you write short form? Let us understand this topic with an example. Here you can see expanded form on your screen. Then how can you write this into short form? So you can see here 3000. That means 3 is at the place of thousands, plus 200, that means 2 is in the place of hundreds, plus 70 means 7 is in the place of tens, plus 1 means 1 is in the place of ones. So we can write this as 3271. Hope you understand. That's enough for today. Thank you.